literally non-stop. I had to come to this place. I had to come. You might be asking yourself, what is this place? This is the Ecuadorian embassy. This is where one of America's most wanted men, wrongfully most wanted men, Julian Assange, is being held up there. Julian Assange, of course, is from WikiLeaks. This is where he comes out in his little balcony and he has his talks. He's in one of those rooms somewhere. I don't know which one. So one of the reasons why Julian Assange is on America's top most wanted list, because him and his WikiLeaks team were actually releasing a lot of information about Hillary Clinton while the US election was actually going on, and the Hillary Clinton email scandals were all getting released via WikiLeaks, so obviously America don't like him, so that's why he's held up here, because if he leaves, he'll be basically arrested on the spot and then probably taken to America, probably tortured and killed. So hopefully he comes out at some point legally and everything's fine, but for now and for many years he's been here locked up, so.
Yeah. I'll go to a fencing place.
Yes. Place.
Alright, that's his little. No, it's not, is it?
Yeah. It's the one up above. Hollywood actress Pamela Anderson actually comes here every now and then and is rumored to actually be seeing him. We've got some barricades behind us just in case some sort of event happens, or the media comes, or he's walking out of the door or whatever. I'm sure he's not going to walk out. He'll be arrested and probably killed. But yeah, it's good to come by and have a look, see what's going on. Shopping center for millionaires, or even billionaires to be honest, let's face it. This is Harrods. Let's go have a look. Say you want Elvis Presley's autograph. The guy died how many years ago? 50 years ago? They're selling his autograph here in Harrods. Guess how much? This is what the men's toilets in Harrods looks like. Pretty fancy, but I have a bone to pick though, let's face it. Why is there no guy to give me a towel? Where's the guy that gives me the towel? Come on, I need a towel. Fine, I'll grab the towel myself. Seems like a nice dress.
It's not a dress, it's a
whatever the hell it is.
Dressing gown.
Seems like it should be nice for that bloody price. £2,025. Not even dollars, that's pounds, that's even more. London today. Let's try not get the pair of Angrish stuck up my behind. That would really suck if that happened. Well, we're going into a tower now called the Bloody Tower. Damn, I'm seeing red right now. This is like red to a bull. I think the tower's on its period. It's that time of the month for the tower. Oops. Far out, that would seriously hurt. Oof. That bar back. Never ever forget. That bar is very important. Very.
I want to go to the toilet. So there was a toilet over there.
Mm-hmm. The toilet,
oh, the toilet again.
The toilet again.
Don't wait.
She's always talking about going to the toilet. Oh my god, what is it with this girl? Okay then. Let's try and steal them.
I'm going to go to the next one.
crown jewels and all of the expensive gold-plated gold, everything in there is protected by a huge vault door. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. What's up?
Joke of the exact spot. It is the 21st century, and we know you have problems.
Let's go inside the torture chamber. It's like really, really windy, freezing actually. This is probably not helping. That's probably not helping me becoming warmer, is it? Wow, it is bloody windy right now. Thank you. I'm in Piccadilly Circus right now here in London, and I'm filming amazing, crazy time-lapse videos that are taking absolutely forever to film, and it's freezing, and it's windy, and it's freezing. And it's also freezing, did I say that already? I'm not really sure. For anyone wondering how I got that amazing time-lapse,